I recently came across the most incredible study that highlights, probably better than most other studies, the power of nuts and what they can do for the body, even at tiny amounts. And with more and more people coming out on social media saying that we should avoid or limit nuts due to either their fat content, lectins, phytic acid, oxalates, etc., this couldn't be more timely. So let's have a look at this quite astonishing study, and then we'll look at the important caution. Researchers were following the diets of 2,514 adults for 15 years. And over that time, 214 died of inflammatory diseases. And the scientists were trying to work out what it was exactly about the diets of those who survived that seemed to make the difference. And they concluded it was nuts. And here's where it gets crazy. Just half a walnut a day almost cut in half the risk of dying from inflammatory disease. Researchers found increasing the consumption of nuts by as little as just 1.4 grams a day was associated with a 49% reduced risk of dying from chronic inflammation-related diseases. Do you know how tiny 1.4 grams is? It's the equivalent of like one almond a day. Now, it's recommended that we aim for no more than 1 ounce of nuts a day, as all it takes is one 1-ounce serving a day, or 5 ounces per week, of a variety of nuts to reap the heart disease fighting benefits. But with one important exception, the only nut we should be careful with are Brazil nuts. This is because they're high in selenium. In fact, 1 ounce of Brazil nuts, which is roughly 8 of them, contains 544 micrograms of selenium, which is 777% of the recommended daily allowance. And this would lead to toxic levels of selenium in the body, a condition called selenosis, which can cause some horrible symptoms, and in rare cases, very high levels can cause kidney failure, cardiac arrest, and even death. Dr. Michael Greger discussed that maybe we shouldn't even eat one Brazil nut every day. We'll explore why he said that next.